game by Rareware. Well, that's kind of... What could this be? Oh, hey, look at that. It's perfect dark. Alright. So, I figured, why not go ahead and get this started? We're on the brink of another snowpocalypse here where I'm at. Got about a foot of snow in the forecast, which doesn't sound like a whole lot, but a foot of snow is usually what we get in an entire season, not all at once. So, yeah, I'm basically stuck inside with nothing to do at this point. So, let's get this started. I've already recorded this once before, and I was not happy with the results, so we're just going to pretend this file is not here, and we'll try this again. And, you know, Agent is way too simple for a Let's Play, and I can't get past the Area 51 levels on Perfect Agent, so we're just going to go ahead and do this on Special Agent, see how well it goes. Okay, so our objectives are disable internal security hub, obtain key code necklace, disable external comms hub, and gain entrance to the laboratory. Should be easy. Let's do this. And wait forever because this emulator lags like hell. Okay, here we go.
Why the big hurry?
If Dr. Carroll is not extracted tonight, dataDyne will put him through mind conditioning, and we'll lose our best chance of finding out what dataDyne are up to.
Are they all expendable?
Don't joke. You have to be careful, Joanna. Code keys will only operate while the owner is alive. If you kill them, the key is useless. Our guards are a different matter, of course.
What's the target location?
Work your way down the building to the ground level. Dr. Carroll will be in a research lab somewhere in the underground facility.
How will I recognize him?
We don't have an image record, and we can't find any official files. All we have is the name. Good luck, Dr. Dark.
Alright, so here we go. Got my gun, and we're ready to go kill some bad guys. First things first, though. Let's take out that security camera. Press and hold B so I can switch over to my weapon's secondary function. Sneak up behind this guy. Knock his ass out. Take his gun. Now, there's a security camera over here too. And my aim is terrible. There we go. Reload. And... gotcha. Now, is there a security camera here, or... No, that's only on Perfect Agent.
We're getting a positive reading. The internal comms hub is nearby.
So, switch to our ECM mine. ECM, what the hell does that mean? Anyway. Now I have to move my ass, because that's only temporary.
You and what are you doing here?
Look out! She's got a gun!
You won't shoot me, foolish child.
No, but I will knock your ass out. Oh, look at that. He came to play. Too bad I don't play fair. Alright. Oh, shit. Alright. Fortunately, this gun here has a secondary function that locks onto your target. So it's kind of like a much better auto-aim. And I just grabbed a shield, which, if you're not familiar with this game, it's basically just... this game's equivalent of body armor. Alright. I think... is that all I need to do on this floor? Yeah. Actually, I don't need to do anything on this floor, so let's just go ahead and go downstairs. And this is where things are going to get just a little bit dicey. Crap, I think they saw me. No? Okay. Alright. He saw me, though. Holy shit, how did that guy survive? Alright. Alright, there's the other one. Switch back to my CMP-150. And...
the basement elevator must be around there somewhere.
Come here.
Understood.
Take all those jackasses down. And we're done. Alright. First level's a piece of cake. Target time is 1:30? Holy shit. Like, is it possible to do that without doing the defection glitch? By the way, look that up if you don't know what I'm talking about. Defection glitch. I'm not a speedrunner, so I'm not gonna show it. Let's see. Yeah, it looks like I'm about 8 minutes into this thing, so I don't have time to go ahead and do the second level. So, we'll do that next week. See y'all then. Oh, by the way, yes. I'm gonna post two annotations on this video. Top right annotation is gonna take you to the second episode of this LP when it's posted. If you're interested in checking out my Super Mario 64 LP, that's gonna be in the top left corner. So, left, right, either way, click on something. Alright? Okay. See y'all later.